Hey everyone, my name is Justin Knowles, and I get to oversee all the life groups here for HSM. And we are so excited that you signed up for the HSM Challenge videos. And we want these videos to be a quick reminder of what was taught this last week in HSM, and to challenge you into maybe taking what you learned and your faith to the next level to practically live out what Jesus has to say about life. This past weekend, we started a new series called Think Different. And Josh talked about how we need to think different about people and how Jesus did the same. It really is easy for us to want to have payback or revenge because, well, that's what we're naturally sinners and that's what comes right to us. But Jesus treated people differently. And because he treated people differently, people noticed and they wanted to follow him even more. Jesus chose to show grace rather than revenge, which he has called each and every one of us to do as well. So we want you to think about how you could treat people differently this week. Here are some things that maybe you could think about and to challenge you to live out practically this week. Has maybe someone had an argument with you and hurt you? Or maybe someone did something to hurt you? Can you call them this week and show them grace and forgiveness instead? Does your group of friends not talk to a certain group of people? Maybe go against the flow and begin to be friends with them and start a relationship with them and show them love. Is there someone at your school who is unnoticed? Maybe go start a conversation with them this week and maybe you can make them feel like they are seen and that they're known and that they're understood. Or maybe this week in a drive-thru at a Starbucks, try paying for the person behind you just because. And they didn't deserve it, but you give it to them anyways. Because this is exactly what Jesus' grace shows us every day. Undeserved, unmerited grace. Romans 12:17-18, it says, never pay back evil with more evil. Do things in such a way that everyone can see that you are honorable. Do all that you can to live in peace with everyone. And we want to challenge you to show grace, to show love, to treat someone different than you normally would this week. To show them a practical, physical, or emotional way that God loves us every day. Do it and see if people notice, because I promise you they will. Think different by being quick to show grace to others. And when we show grace to people, we're showing God to people. We'll see you next week for the next HSM Challenge video.